Strange, isn't it? How we experienced a major seismic event just as the infected started crawling out of every manhole and overrunning the city.
One strange event amongst many.
I know. You're thinking, oh, we get quakes all the time. But never like these, with such localized effects. And their epicenters? Nowhere near where we'd expect them. There's more going on under the surface. I just need the data to prove it.
I knew there was a request for help coming.
Afraid so. Some colleagues and I placed 4 seismometers in the sewers to gather readings as soon as we noticed. We got in through the Bel Air access tunnel not far from here. Our little field trip did not go well. I need you to collect our data.
Okay, I'm in. Sorry to hear about your colleagues.
We soldier on. The devices you're looking for come in special locked containers. Each one has a key. Get the data from all 4 and bring it back to me. The sooner, the better. The more we know, the better our chances.
Righto. Be back before you can say, where's that handsome chap gone?
Carlos, dear. Do you have any drinks by there?
Anything for you, Mia.
Good scientists, recording their experimental methods. Zombified seismologists, a rare breed. Okay, Luciana. I admit these tremors don't feel natural. Research datum, the first, check. not seismic coincidence now. Dangerous to work with zero visibility. Research data, the second, check. Tremor number three. I predict there will be a fourth. Hello? What's gone on here then? I know that distinctive sound. Not lovely, but wonky. Oi! Back her off! Go on, shoot! Thank you. research data, the third. Check. One more to get.
Ah!
Another ill-fated field trip. Yes, indeed. Bollocks! Getting worse down there. This is a real problem.
Want in on a little secret? Don't tell Liz, but I found these beautiful candles among them in this plot.
Well, that was interesting. Here, a shitload of data.
Excellent. To be honest, I doubted your chances, but you proved me wrong. You're a significant outlier.
Exactly what my mom used to say. I'm afraid the whole field trip are now dead. Again.
We knew what we were getting ourselves into when we chose the high-risk, high-reward world of seismology. With the data returned, the expedition was all worth it.
Well, that's between you and your conscience. One thing's for certain. There's a link between this autophage and the tremors.
Fascinating. Let's hope what you brought back is enough to construct a firm hypothesis. Now please, you must leave me to the data.
And perhaps a little mourning the dead? Just a tad?
Yeah. How utterly perplexing.